Devin Daniels of Corona, Anthony Munoz of Eastview. Fifth place match, Nick Gore of DC Harris, Dylan Flock of Cashman. And your championship match at 152 pounds, Ethan Silverstrom of Lancaster, Kolya Hawksford of Hudson.
Woodall, 138-pound place winners, please report to the awards area. 138-pound place winners.
Ethan Sorce from Lancaster is a sophomore, placed fifth at state last year. And won the vice state title last year as a freshman. First also in sectionals and regionals. His goal this year is to win the Bi-State again, as well as regionals and sectionals, and state both as a team and individual. He also participates in football, track, and rodeo. And in the school of play, his parents are Jake and Dwayne Soderstrom. He's in the white singlet on the stage. Kolya Hawksford, who wants to see her, took 6 out of her 20 points for the Bi-State. His first ever. Sections of Minnesota last year, like Russell State. He's also a football Scott Shelter's parents, Rachel and Russell, his sisters. He is in the Union Black Single. Ahead right now, 2-9 over his opponent, Devin Daniels, from Verona, who's a senior. Second day qualifier last year here at Rice State, was regional champion in sectionals. His goal is to place at state. He also plays football on track, likes to hunt and water ski. Karen and Leonard are his parents, Brandon and Connor are his brothers. That's Devin from Rona, who's in the orange and black singlet, down 2-0 right now. Thank you. for second place, first round, the second place, Anthony Munoz, peace to you. 3-pound high state champion of 2011. 5-3 score. Kona Hawksburg of Hudson.